By the end of this video, you will learn how to write high-converting, engaging Facebook post captions without needing to be a copywriting expert. All you need is less than 60 seconds. A client of mine once posted every day for 3 weeks straight and barely got more than a handful of likes. She thought maybe Facebook was just dead for her audience. But it wasn't the algorithm. It was the captions. That's when we used this exact ChatGPT prompt I'm about to show you, and suddenly engagement shot up 400%. Same content, just better captions. Most people think they're being clear or even clever in their captions, but they're really just being vague. But clarity gets attention. However, connection gets clicks. You need both. And ChatGPT can give you both if you ask the right way. Here's the prompt. Act as a social media marketing expert. Craft a compelling caption about topic, specifically tailored for Facebook, targeting audience. The caption should be engaging, relevant, and in tune with the platform's tone and audience's preferences. Utilize strategic keywords and hashtags to enhance visibility and engagement. The caption should also encourage interaction, like sharing, commenting, or visiting a link, ultimately driving traffic and boosting online presence. Be mindful of the platform's character limits and best practices to optimize impact. Let's try it with the topic spring cleaning tips for busy moms. And just like that, we have an incredible Facebook post caption in less than 10 seconds. Let's break it down. Notice how it speaks directly to the audience. Busy moms. It promises a benefit, more space, less stress. It uses emojis, bullet points, and hashtags to keep things visually engaging. And most importantly, it ends with a clear call to action. Drop a comment and click the link. Compare that to just saying new cleaning blog is up, and you can see the difference instantly. But here's the thing. Even the best prompt won't help if you don't know your audience. However, if you take 30 seconds to fill in the blanks thoughtfully, ChatGPT can do 80% of the heavy lifting for you. If you found this helpful, check out my next video where I teach how to create a 30-day content calendar using ChatGPT. I will see you there.